Rangnick drops Cristiano Ronaldo and makes cutting dig about Man United struggles. Ralf Rangnick has delivered a cutting dig at Cristiano Ronaldo's abilities after preferring Edinson Cavani for Manchester United tonight. The Red Devils face Burnley, where both sides are in dire need of a win for different reasons. United currently sit fourth in the Premier League, but the likes of Arsenal and Tottenham are just behind with games in hand. It means they must continue to pick up points if they want to stand any chance of Champions League football next season. Burnley, on the other hand, are fighting to stay in the Premier League and come up against a side absolutely brimming with talent. But there might have been a few sighs of relief in the dressing room when Rangnick named Ronaldo on the bench. Cavani has been selected ahead of the five-time Ballon d'Or winner, and the German coach has opened up over his decision. And in doing so, he has exposed Ronaldo's apparent weaknesses by saying, "Today will require a lot of sprinting, chasing balls and a lot of fight for second balls. I decided to start with Edie because he has the kind of profile that suits what we want." Ronaldo is in unfamiliar territory after failing to find the net since December 30, coincidentally when United last faced Burnley. It is the Portugal international's longest goal drought since 2010, while he celebrated his 37th birthday on Saturday. Rangnick added, "I am not worried about Cristiano not getting enough goals, we have a couple of games coming up, and we will need him to start with." Ronaldo had a shocker in his last appearance after missing a penalty against Middlesbrough in the FA Cup. Borough would go on to knock United out of the competition in one of the biggest shocks of the round.